Yo, yo, what's cracking YouTube? It's your boy, Professor Crypto. Got another hot crypto class for you guys today. This one's on fire. You guys already know, anything we bring on the channel, it's got that heat, got that potential, and it definitely should be watched. This one is so different, guys, without further ado, let's jump right into it. Class is now in session.
Eureka!
This one is called BitGiselle. Guys, BitGiselle is the latest attempt to create a cryptocurrency that is evolutionary success of Bitcoin. It is named in honor of Silvio Giselle, guys, a German entrepreneur and a theoretical economist who believed that most of the global economic problems could be solved if money was just an instrument of exchange and not a store of wealth. According to Giselle, guys, if money came with an expiration date, losing value in time, people would be encouraged to spend or even loan it out to others at no extra cost, which would help in adding value to the economy. The BitGiselle project draws inspiration from his philosophy to create an incremental improvement to the Bitcoin ecosystem. So you guys are probably wondering, what is BitGiselle? Well, BitGiselle, guys, is a crypto ecosystem that improves upon Bitcoin's digital gold model by addressing some of its shortcomings. The platform implements a futuristic model of Bitcoin in the present day, which cuts short the time otherwise required by any cryptocurrency to attain that model as part of their evolution. How does BitGiselle differ from Bitcoin? Well, guys, a lot of people and organizations have in the past couple years raised concerns regarding the ever-increasing need for the processing power to maintain the Bitcoin network. By design, guys, the algorithm behind Bitcoin adjusts mining difficulty levels based on the collective hash rate on the network, which continues to increase over time. This has made mining an energy-intensive operation, allegedly consuming energy which could otherwise power a small nation. BitGiselle reduces the amount of processing power required to secure a network by making some fundamental changes to the hashing algorithm, along with a reduction in the block weight and halving interval, among many. The BitGiselle protocol makes use of an advanced SHA-3 based CACAC hashing algorithm, guys, which is much more capable than the current SHA-2 standards used by Bitcoin. The increased cryptographic security, as well as superior hardware based cryptographic routines supported by SHA-3, optimizes the BitGiselle blockchain for energy efficient mining. Drawing inspiration from Bitcoin's successful model, guys, BitGiselle limits the total emission of BGL tokens to a fixed 21 million with a block size of 0.4 megabytes, which is 10 times smaller than the current Bitcoin block weight. Even the halving interval is set to 1 year instead of Bitcoin's 4 years, guys. This will allow BitGiselle to progressively throttle the supply as well as achieve complete emission in less time compared to Bitcoin. All of that information is confirmed right here, guys, under their specifications, under their details section on their homepage, guys. The BitGiselle protocol intends to maintain uniformity and efficiency of transactions happening over the network by 100% SegWit implementation right from the beginning. The use of SegWit combined with reduced block weight, guys, and block discovery times creates a balance between the cost of transactions on the network as well as incentives for the mining community. Meanwhile, the network burns 90% of transaction fees, which in turn will affect the supply of BGL and drive the token's value upwards. In this scenario, guys, the block rewards for miners is calculated based on the formula block rewards equals N fees times 0.1 plus get block subsidy, where N fees in transaction fees and get block subsidy is a function that calculates block rewards after factoring in the halving based on the current block height. You can learn more about them, guys, on their Bitcoin Talk page. This is it here. They're very active, guys. A lot of people post about them. And of course, we can't forget their GitHub. This is the link right here, guys. All of the information that we just went over is also verifiable through GitHub. The exchanges that they're trading on right now, guys, is Hotbit under the pair BGL BTC, guys. This is what it looks like. On the left-hand side here, guys, we can see all of our trading pairs, our different cryptocurrencies. We select what we want to look at, and it'll come up in the charts here. Beautiful Japanese candlesticks, as well as all of our trading tools to help our trade strategy be executed. On the right-hand side, guys, we have our order book with all of our trade history. We have the price, the volume of BGL, as well as the total BTC that we're paying for those tokens, guys. Their charts are by TradingView. I forgot to mention that. We can have verification of that right here in the bottom corner of the chart. We scroll down, guys, we can see our limit orders, place our open orders, our trigger orders, and our 24-hour order history. Moving on to the highlight of today, today's video, guys, is the new downloads that BitGiselle has open. It is their new wallet, guys. It's very easy. All you gotta do is just hit the downloads button on their homepage and it brings you here. Now, depending what operating system you have, guys, the instructions are gonna be a little different, but I'm gonna show you what the instructions are if you're a Windows user. So the first thing you're gonna do, guys, is download the software from BitGiselle.ca. Step two, guys, you're gonna run BGL version that they have here. You're gonna hit next. Then what you're gonna do, guys, is you're gonna choose the destination folder where you want it to be saved. And then you're gonna choose the start menu folder, how you want it to appear and the shortcuts. And then bada boom, guys, your installation is complete. You can then run BGL core. You're gonna complete your setup. You can hit finish and congratulations, you now have a running node and a basic wallet. It's lightweight and doesn't need much resources to run on, guys. It's not going to be taking up a lot of your RAM or graphics card. You can easily then create a new wallet to send it and receive your transactions. Next step, in your settings to options, open configuration file. Once that's open, guys, click and open notepad to edit, and in the empty screen you're going to type this quote right here, then click save. Approaching the end, guys, you're gonna restart BGL core. Click window information. You'll find your BGL wallet address between the brackets, and then you're all set to go, guys, to download the wallet on the different apps like the Chrome Web Store, Google Play, or download for Windows. You can do so on bglwallet.io, guys. This is that link right here. All of the links are very easily accessible for you. And of course, what I showed you earlier in the video, guys, was the BGL Explorer, guys. This is it again here. This is the link. I'll have it in the description for you. Shout out to all my students. I love you. Good shout out to the Crypto Class Gang. Shout out to the Lambo Gang. Shout out to the Whale Gang. Shout out to the Hodl Gang. Thank you for always your continued support, guys.
Group hug.
I really appreciate it. If you guys enjoyed this video, please be sure to smash that like button for me. Drop a comment in the comment section below. Please remember, guys, we are an impartial channel, so whether your opinion is negative or positive, we would be more than happy to hear it. That being said, guys, class is now dismissed. We'll see you in our next video. Professor Crypto out.